Step 1. Join the Zoom meeting on your computer. Step 2. Open the Zoom app on your iPad and join that same meeting. Click Join without video, and when it asks you to connect audio, click Cancel. Step 3. Share your screen on the iPad and choose Whiteboard. You can now use your iPad as a whiteboard.